One fine October afternoon on the port road,
53807 was talking with an old friend also from the S&D, Jinty Tank number 7315.
True that, mate.
Hi! My name is... What? My name is... My name is... What? My name is...
Hated those lads. Ugly boxes on wheels that looked like beehives. You know, one thing I always wondered about on this line was why British Railways moved all the Caledonian engines a few months ago.
While they were talking, an engine that they had never seen before on the line backed into the shed.
My mate, who's this?
This kitchen is so hard to clean. If only there was an easier way.
Hi, I'm Derek Bum. Say goodbye to daily stains and dirty surfaces with new kitchen gun.
Christ.
Christ.
I'm from a line called the LTR. Just off wheel as it is, mostly inhabited by fellow Welsh cheese.
Cheese.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then.
48215, who was heading out to the main line with a cattle train, stopped by.
Did somebody say the LTR?
Oh, yeah, that was me, boy, it was.
Ah, yes, I remember that line.
It sure is a nice Great Western day on the Falmouth branch, away from those non-Great Western engines on the Riviera line, such as 7813. Oh, look! Is that a buffalo?
Get right there, lad.
I ran there doing the war in an engine sorting or something. Memory's kind of fuzzy, though. If you want to hear my war stories, I'd be glad to tell. But I've got to get this train down to the main line, so I'll see you all later.
Have a nice run, mate.
So, have any of you lot been the wheels then?
No.
Done.
Sounds about right.
I'm just gonna go.
Huh? What do you bloody mean by that, man?
Oh, I 666. You're due to pull a passenger train.
Alright then, let's get right to it, Mr. Fireman. So.
Okay. Let me at least get to the cab first.
Oi, get some coal on, will
ya? Coal
on, will ya?
Sure thing,
what's the matter?
How exactly do you fire a Western loco?
Loco.
What in Collis name do you mean? Jesus. Well, just do what you do normally.
Tom went on with his work, trying to keep 6651's boiler at full pressure, but, it wasn't working all that well.
Now where's Doc?
Christ!
As I was going to bloody well say, you just pile it on like they did on the Western.
Pile it on? You've got to be joking!
Oh, I'm bloody not joking, boy.
God, I'll believe it when I see it.
Tom piled the coal on in the fire haphazardly like 6651 suggested, and as a result, the fire burned very happily.
I believe it.
See?
Oi, he's having a good pressure, so stop arguing, let's get a move on.
Alright then.
Fine.
Thank you.
Right then, because we got to show that collapsed terrain what the Western is bloody well made of.
Wait, what?
Get that bloody rock off the f***ing line then.
Wait, no!
But before Tom could prevent the Welsh 062 from ramming into the avalanche,
6325,
the driver slammed the wreck wide open, and they ran the blockage.
Haha, we did it.
I feel like I'm in a fever dream.
And it sparkles like new!
Ever 小さな喜びの日もこの両手に抱えきれない愛を教えてくれた